There.
What up, YouTube Agent Persuasion here at Locals, here with my boy Momin, who got second place. And what were you playing today, bro?
I was playing 60-card Dark Hero.
Oh, Dark Hero. This is what I'm talking about. And you're playing on this badass map. Yeah, it's pretty dope. Grow. All right, let's get in there, man. Let's show off these cards.
For the heroes, play, of course, the one Stratos.
Ooh. Is that ulti, bro?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's hot. That's hot.
He's one of the best normal summons because you can just search for whatever you need. So then we got the Honest Neos because you want to protect Darkclaw, and like he's just good for getting over your stuff.
True.
You can outboard and stuff like that. And then one Bubble Man, which seems weird, but sometimes I like it because you can just e-call him after you set your hand, after you Gumblar, and then just special him.
Bro, have you ever top deck this card with having nothing?
No, I never got the
That's the Jaden dream.
I mean, like, back, like, way back, but with 60 cards, there's no way.
Yeah, yeah. But if it happened, I'd freak out.
Yeah, I think my opponent would just scoop.
I would have.
And then one Solid Soldier. I just like one because you can search him off e-call. You don't want to draw, like, multiples because he's only good with, like, the other heroes in hand.
Yeah, so he's like a marauding captain.
Yeah, basically, yeah. And then one of the best things summoned off him is Shadow Mist because you can get a free mass change search so you can make Dark Claw, which is really good against, like, most decks in the meta.
Yeah.
And then whenever she dies, she flips also. And then three Vions.
Ooh,
it's
yeah.
like one the best, yeah, best hands down, best normal summon.
It's
now the Armageddon Knight's a three, it's alright because you still have three of him, and then he's also Rotus. You're basically still playing like five Armageddons.
Yeah, and the e-calls too.
Yeah, and then e-calls, oh, and then Neo Spacious Connector and stuff, and then yeah, and then you two Militias to go with that.
Yeah.
So that's all for like the heroes, so to speak, and then like for the honorary heroes is Neo Spacious Connector.
Yeah, we all know this.
If you open this guy in any extender, it's a 6-card hand loop.
Fuck that card.
So yeah, this card's
that
game.
Card's pretty good. Game. And what you summon off of it is the two Aqua Dolphins.
Dang, that's spicy.
Yeah, and this
we guy, are all nutting, bro.
Yeah, he's just super good for ripping cards out of your hand. And then this other tech, which is like kind of really bricky, but it's good if you get it off, is three Hero Kids.
This is how you Gumball for six.
Yeah, you can do that. You can summon him off Solde, and then his effect can summon the other two, and then you go do summon sorcerers, plays, and all this other stuff. So he's pretty
yeah,
crazy.
This guy's amazing.
Yep. And then other warriors, two Dark Griffers, because I couldn't find my third one. And then the one Armageddon Knight, unfortunately.
Yeah.
And then extenders, just three junk forward, and then one Silent Boots to summon off of summon sorcerers, because you can either search the trap card so you can trigger on your opponent's turn, or you can search Fogblade if you want.
True.
And then one BLS because it's searchable, and if they out your board, you have a BLS for next
yeah,
turn.
Yeah, a Soul Day searching. Bro.
Yep. And then Destrudo because you can send off Armageddon, and then you can make Dondra extra or just extra material, and then just one Ibly.
One Ibly. Nice.
So that's it for like the just the main
the
like
dark
monster account.
Monsters.
Yeah. And then I play like some hand traps just because I mean they're good.
Yeah, you gotta have some for this format.
Yeah, exactly. And you're playing 60, so like you need to play a lot just like so you can draw them. Yeah, so two Ash, two Veiler, and then two Ogre.
Nice.
Yep. And then I guess this is kind of a hand trap. This is called by the grave, but you need to play that. I'm so glad.
I got wrecked by that card.
This card wins games, bro.
Yeah. So then that's it for like all the monsters. And then for the other spells, three E emergency calls so you can search Stratos, Shadow Mist, Solid Soldier, whatever you want.
This card is broken in
yep,
this deck.
It's really good. And then three instant fusions so you can summon your Ragin. I mean, you can Book a Moon stuff. It didn't work against Jay, but maybe you can do it. And then it's just another free warrior.
Yeah.
And then for all the one-ohs, play, of course, one Hero Lives, one Foolish Burial. These are all God cards.
Yeah, if you draw these.
Succession, the one Mass Change, Rhoda. Hornet Drones, just because it's another warrior. Reborn, and then Soul Charge, which is, of course,
game.
Amazing. Yeah.
Game, it's always game.
And I just play four clips.
And why these ones over, like, the other ones?
Well, this one, it obviously is the best because you can loop it. And then these two are just Monster Reborns, and I couldn't find my DDR, which is another Monster Reborn. And then this one, just for Sky Striker and Ultra Guys, you can pop cards. And if you make a Soul Day, you can pop two cards in a turn.
Well, that's kind of
so pretty good.
So you're saying you'd play DDR probably if you, like,
I'd probably just throw in a DDR. Either over or for overdone.
This one,
I don't really like use the effect that much because you have to discard a monster for the hand.
True.
It's like alright.
So but, DDR would probably replace
yeah,
that
probably.
If possible. Yeah. Okay.
And then for the traps, I just play two Shade Brigandine because it's the free warrior. You can summon at any time, and then you can also trigger Gumblar.
Yeah.
It's searchable too. And then two Fogblades.
Two Fogblades.
I mean, searchable.
It's negates too.
Yep.
It always works.
It negates.
So that's 60 for,
that's
cards,
60
bro.
In the main deck. Yeah. It's pretty thick. It's really hard shuffling it.
Oh, I bet.
My hand cramped cutting it.
I bet, bro.
And then side deck is just generic going second card, so two Prankatrops, and then the third Ash, and then three Ghosts, whatever, Ghost Reaper, yeah. So this is just good in any kind of mirror match for any like combo deck, Spiral, Dark Warrior, Rongo, Bongo, so you can just take away their Azaleas and stuff.
Yeah.
And then three discard I didn't draw against Sky Striker. Seeker.
Never draw.
Yeah. And then two Twin Sisters because I only have two Secrets. And then three Red Reboots. This is like one of my favorite cards going against Altergeist.
Yeah, because this just kills them pretty much.
And this last card is like, if it's a one of in a 60 card, so if you draw, you're really sacky, but...
Hey, if you draw when you go first...
It's game.
You can't even ever be mad if you draw that card when you go first.
It's pretty amazing.
Alright.
And then last up is the extra deck. For the fusions, just Rage In for the instant fusion and one Dark Claw for mass change.
Nice.
This is super good against the entire meta. And then Dawn Dragster. I was thinking about playing Black Rose just because it's a good generic going second card, but there's no room in this extra deck.
Yeah.
So then two Soldiers for the Link Monsters. And then Link Kribo. And then all the Nightmares. So play one Mermaid and then two Cerberus. You need to play two one of these because when you go into
Mermaid,
you need to waste up one, so I just like playing two Cerberus.
It makes sense.
And then Unicorn, and then Trigate. Honestly, I might take this out for Exaton Knight, because people have been suggesting me that.
Yeah.
Because the only time I make this is like off Soul Charge, since like you can't
just to make sure you win.
It is game.
But you're already winning if you have Soul Charge anyway.
True,
so.
And then since Firewall's banned, I just put in Griffin, because he's pretty good. And then Summon Sorceress, and then Gumball.
Oh, that's spicy. So this is the main point
of this card
deck.
Please get that.
So basically, you're just trying to make a negate board with this, and or just having a Dark Law and
if you don't get stopped, usually what you'll do is like summon Sorceress and do things into this, and then you'll already have like Rip 2, and then you can mass change on your opponent's turn, and then banish two cards out of their hand. So you can 4-card hand loop them. If you open Connector, you can do for 6.
Yeah, if you open Connector,
yeah,
six.
Connector's 6.
Connector's always 6.
And then if you can't do that, like if you get stopped, what I'll usually do is end on like Griffin and some other stuff.
Oh, yeah.
This card is like kind of annoying to get around, but it's good because you can reset all the spells.
Yeah,
like,
resetting like Monster
and
Reborn.
Yeah,
that's
super good.
That was pretty godly. That was crazy seeing that.
Yep.
All right, man. Congrats on getting second place, man. Any other shouts you want
to
give?
Shout outs to everyone at Locals. My boy Scott. My boy Jeremiah. My boy Flexing right here.
Yeah.
Rick in the background.
What up?
Robert over here.
Robert. Yo.
But yeah, all right, man. Congrats on that second, and thanks for that profile, bro. Alright, let's go, Moment. Show off this combo with the heroes, baby.
Okay, so basically, if you open these and then, like, your regular hand, you can do a 6-card hand loop. So you'll special this guy, summon Neospace Connector, and then, I mean, if they don't have any interruptions.
Yeah, if they don't have interruptions.
Yeah, so
assuming they don't.
Yeah, assuming they don't. And then you'll Aqua Dolphin, so discard one. That's one card gone.
Yeah.
And then you will go ahead and make your Soul Day. And then user effect to add.
Yeah.
Add anything you don't need. So
yeah, so like a BLS pretty much.
Yeah.
That's the spice. We're always searching BLS.
BLS, yeah.
Yeah.
And then you can go ahead and use the Soul Day's effect for 4. And then you'll get out your Shadow Mist.
Searching 360. Searching 360 is a struggle,
hard,
bro.
Yeah, and then use a... you search that.
So you get a free mass change when it's...
Free mass change, yep.
Okay, so assuming you know their hand and they have another hand trap, you can use this connector
exactly,
to get
the
Aqua Dolphin again, distribute itself.
So then you'll use connector's effect.
Special summoning.
And then do that again. So then that's 2 cards gone.
Yeah, they lost 2 cards.
And then you'll go ahead and...
This is where you make summon sword?
Summon this over here.
Yeah, that will be in the corner, right? Point.
Yeah. So you need this.
So placement's very important.
Placement's
make sure Shadow Miss is all the way in.
I'm bad, so...
It's okay.
Yeah.
I'm making you rush this combo, so it's okay.
And then summon sword effect. Special.
That's where this makes a Gumblar, baby.
You do Gumblar on this zone?
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. It just matters for Summon Sword Zone.
There's some stuff that I don't like. I agree with you.
So this is where you search Mally, summon Mally.
Oh, it is nice.
So this is where it rips, right?
I guess you need to set this first. Actually.
Yeah, you'll set that card, yeah.
And then it doesn't matter. Let's say you discard these two.
Yeah, the two cards you know.
And then they have 2 cards left.
Yeah.
And then during, you can add this back. Banish, add this back.
Chunkle, bro.
And then during your or their standby phase, you just match change this.
Hit the hero, summon that young Dark Law.
Yeah. And then since you have 2 cards in hand, that's 2 more gone, so that's 6 gone, but then the last 2, they're banished. Because
yeah, they lose their cards. So basically, your 2-card combo with at least 2 specific cards hits a 6 card.
I mean, it's basically Connector and any other Warrior Extender. I just chose Junk.
So it hits a 6-card hand loop.
Yeah.
And then while hitting their hand playing, and knowing their hand.
They're playing with zero cards, and next turn you can attack a Link off and then search off of.
So pretty much they got to deal with a Dark Law, a Kumblar, and a Shadow Mist search. Yeah. If they kill Shadow Mist, that's really bad for them.
Yeah, right? I search Stratos.
Then you search Stratos,
turn,
and then it's just very bad.
And so the Honest Neos, and you can OTK them.
So pretty much this is one of the basic combos your deck can do.
Yeah, you can do a lot of different stuff. I mean, obviously,
but you can break boards. If you go second, you can like.
Yeah, you can make all the nightmares. Yeah, exactly.
So like, this is just like going first combo.
This is going first, but you can still go second because of all the nightmares.
Yeah, it's really good. Alright, cool. Moment, thanks for showing me this combo, bro.
No problem.